your PSI, and here's your power, and that's it. See how long it takes. We're at
20 seconds is when it started. In almost 2 minutes.
I'm at 35. I'll go a little bit more.
I'm not sure how much I can trust that gauge there, that tire pressure gauge. So I'm gonna go ahead and do another one. I'm gonna let that run for a little bit. Now, you know what? It looks like it's pretty filled.
I should have been a little more prepared for this. I'm trying to show y'all real life. Compared to that one. Compared to this one. Hell. 42.
Right. You can say it's pretty accurate then.
Is good. Well guys, it seems like it works. So I think it cost me about $42 with the warranty on it. So go
go and get yourself one. I got mine at the home.